It's the Christmas holiday time, which means start of a very busy time for Maine ski resorts. Here at Sunday River, thanks to a couple of storms and a lot of cold temperatures, the season is off to what appears to be an excellent start. Plus, there is something very new here. I'm Steve Minich. More tonight on News 8 at 6.